sophomore, the Heartbreak Boys.
Thank you.
from the Bronx, the Heartbreak Boyz.
Edwin. You guys stay up here real quick, gentlemen from the Heartbreak Boyz. You guys stay up there real quick. I want Edwin to talk a little bit about what the Heartbreak Boyz were, how they originated, and how he got his start.
The Heartbreak Boyz started back in 1999 by the man named David Melendez, the man who helped start the Texas Salsa Congress, Ruby Rivera. And I'll never forget, at that time, there was about 600 kids in the studio, and he only picked six of us. And he spoke to our parents, and we all had a meeting, and we all sat down, and he spoke to our families about an idea about having an all-boy group, like the Menudos, but in salsa. So I was like, I don't know if it's gonna work, but you know, whatever, let's do it, you know? And because of the group, I got to see the entire world. I got to meet most of you, and most of you have watched me grow. And thank God, this group continues 14 years later. I don't know what generation we're in right now in the Heartbreak Boyz, but I was one of the first, and I'm proud to have come from this group. Boyz, you are rocking it. Nicholas, thank you so much for inspiring everybody. You know, you don't have to come back and give back to the studio. You know, you're in college full time, and you still come back to help out Eddie and Joe. So thank you so much for helping these boys out. Heido, thank you so much also. And if you don't know this, the Heartbreak Boyz are for life.
Yes.
It's forever. So the junior boys, you saw them on Friday. You guys got a lot of catching up to do, so hurry up. All right, because you're the next one. Give it up once again for the Heartbreak Boyz, everybody. The legacy continues.